What is the secret of Soylent Green?
New York City, in the year 2022. Nothing runs anymore. Nothing works. But the people are the same. And the people will do anything to get what they need.
This is the police.
What they need most is Soylent Green.
The supply of Soylent Green has been exhausted. Return to your home.
What is the secret of Soylent Green?
Detective Sergeant Thorn. He has a 2-year backlog of unsolved murders. Now he's on a case that must be solved. Saul Roth, Thorne's private library.
Hey, Saul.
A living book in a world without books.
Have some pencils. Courtesy of your next assignment. William R. Simonson.
Simonson. He was the first to learn the secret of Soylent Green.
They told me to say that they were sorry, but that you had become unreliable.
Saul Roth was the next to know.
How do we come to this?
And he chose to die rather than reveal the secret of Soylent Green.
What is the secret of Soylent Green?
Why did you set up Simonson?
I didn't.
Cheryl.
I see your hands.
Officially, she's furniture. She comes with the apartment. She belongs to the tenant.
How many times you been in trouble with the police, Cheryl?
Never.
Can't hear you.
Never.
Captain Hatcher. First, he wanted this case solved.
Simonson. What do you say?
It was an assassination.
Now, he just wants it closed.
Who bought you?
High and hot, and they want this case closed permanently. Their way. Now, you sign this.
You sign it!
Thorn refuses to close the Simonson case.
Just do what you have to do. Where did you go with Simonson?
He took me to church.
Church?
Bless me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 6 months since my last confession.
Carlton Heston, Edward G. Robinson, Chuck Connors, Lee Taylor Young, Brock Peters, Paula Kelly, and Joseph Cotton fight for survival and try to solve the most bizarre riddle ever to face mankind. The search for the secret of Soylent Green. You will find out why Soylent Green means life. You will find out why Soylent Green means death.
We've got to stop him!
What is the secret of Soylent Green?
Please!